And we are back. This is JD, 7 days die, darkness fall, Merric's Marauders 10k map, and we're out on the road. And I said this was a safe place to end the video, and all of a sudden the bear popped. But let's go check out, let's go keep circling this place and checking the map. I assume that was a dog. Thought it was based on the trader for the yes, I should say. I see actual small bunkers. Let's get rid of that one. The bear or the bird. Whoa. Nothing's gonna eat us right away. Damn, I literally lucked into the only road. Well, I guess there's a road there. Say we jump down here and we go investigate that town. Whoops, that's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. That's that bridge, but it doesn't look like it goes anywhere. I mean, whoa. I kind of want to go the other way around the mountain, but, man. Well, let's see. If we go out there, I guess there's a lot of ways out there. Let's go. Let's do that. What's the worst that can happen, right? control this town. I know it might be a traitor. If we're close to a traitor, at least the little traitor symbol would come up on the map. That's why I keep looking. Doggy was gonna tackle that zombie, I think. Water down there, eh? Whoops. Thank you. Not much of this little town here. Oh, Trader Caitlin, where are you? This is not helping me find Trader Caitlin. Back in that other city that we came through first. Whoa, damn it. I hate my messing with mouse like that. Health go down 2% for every zombie I just hit. Big fat one. That was only 1% on that one. Out now. It woke up. We need to stop with this gas. Yeah, theory, I can just go down here and catch that road. That looks scary. So, I don't think we'll do that. That looked pretty nasty. Yeah, I feel like a traded key then. Gotta be over this way somewhere. Found Dasher again. Thank you. Carrying everything on me anyway. Hey, traders. I don't know what traders, not Trader Caitlin. This could be traitor.
Oh, let me get you need to buy something.
Right. Oh well, we don't have to go back and see Eve no more. Take that over, I guess.
I'm gonna make you an offer.
Library.
It's a deal. Disappoint me.
Library might be worth
doing. You'll find yourself on the wrong end of a rope.
Fiber.
All that damn gawking at goods, and that's all you buy?
I'm maxed out on bartering thing. Yeah. I'm not saying we're doing it now, but... it's a tier 3 library, so it might not be the big one. Oh, that library. This is actually a good library to do. It's worth doing twice. If we can sneak it. Look at all these demons. Oh shit. Let's just run for it. That was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. So many demons in there. Whoa! There was some stuff in there. That is a cool library to do, just not in the wasteland. Holy moly. a big ass city out here. Well, since Trader Rex here, I'm pretty sure Trader Caitlin won't be. Eat us out here. Yeah, that's what I want. Pull the map a little bit more. But I can tell, look at the map later, what some of the things are. I just know the footprint and some POIs. The Walmart. Caitlin is over by where we found the bunker. That big bunker. She's the one that gives you permission to the bunker. In all honesty. At some point. Probably green belt going that way, but I thought my Caitlin would be somewhere in here. But you never know. Better than being in a damn wasteland, let me tell you. going toward the snow. Just go back and make our look of the future is now. It should open up some more things to us. Of course, we need to find Trader. Trader. This is the type of thing Caitlin's in, though. Nope, but this is exactly the one she's in. So, I'm going to make sure I look at that footprint. I'm going to call it Like Katie. Spell Like Katie. That way I can look at the footprint. Make sure I didn't miss her somewhere. Yeah, that's the fucky fuck place we went to. We don't want to go that way. We're just gonna go out this way. Culver is just off there. Try this road. Let's go to the left. That way. Map out. A little more stuff. Here on one of these little side roads is some place where Caitlin would be. This one's, this wasteland's not crawling with frickin' critters. something really cool. What? Thought about it. Thank you. Well, it's getting almost dark. So it's almost time to head. Dodge here. How do I get out of here? See, the easiest way is just to go across here. Try not to die. This one. Let's see, we want to go. Last time. It went up and then went down that way. Why do I think this is the one that... game, I would have killed us out on that one. That's for sure. That way across country. Little Adventure. Confirm there are big bad things out there that we can't deal with quite as easily. That behemoth I mag dumped on the bow rifle and barely killed him. And that was after shooting several times with a sniper. And sheesh. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna go on. I don't know. I guess that's all. Let's go on there. I'll keep all the money out of there too, just for all of it. Definitely gotta get some more gas. We used our wall out gas. I don't think it's full. Bag down. These things did not waste any time to respond, did it? Did not waste any time whatsoever. Well, that was exciting. Not so much. Next time we'll just have to not put sleeping bag down. That was interesting. Alright, let's see. Where are those? Let's get some pink. Some of these. Feather. Oh, that's enough ink. It is. The future is now. It is. Actually does for us. Three points. Of course, we can't do it. We need the super laser. What you call it? I think. Sure, you have to laser. Yeah, to create the physical conditioning syringes, I think. Well, not sure recipe for laser work. Except for you have to have a laser workbench to make a laser workbench. But if we go do the lab laser workbench. Yeah, the laser workbench. But if we take this stuff with us, we can craft it on the laser workbench there. Yeah, I think we could find our way to that. And I think the tool is laser multi-tool, so we have to take a laser multi-tool with us. So we have four of these. Well, for sure, let's see. I'm gonna repair that one. And use that one to fix this one, I think. We're gonna try. So put that one in there. Yep, there we are. So we'll keep those. I'll put that one in there just so we have it for safekeeping. that on? Have to create another workbench. Damn it. Very well, go do the other bunker or the other thing. So make some more hatches. Oh, so I should grab these while I'm here. I just don't, know what else we can do but get that. Thank you. Yes, you had a, we got 38 last time. That's like twice as many as I've ever gotten before. The most I ever got out of that stupid thing was like 13 or 14. Alrighty. So what I'm thinking is I'm going to make myself some generic skill notes. Since we have all these. Skill points, turn skill points. Generic skill notes coming. What else can we do? Yes, we can just do some Caitlin, some missions for Caitlin. Or we could go out to small or the big bunker. Kind of scary, huh? What shall we do? Alright, well, I'm gonna cut it here. We'll wait for, I might put on some. Heal some or other. I don't know what I got that I need to cook. But We'll catch you next episode. It was real. It was fun. It wasn't real fun. It was kind of okay. Usually the lab is way worse. Especially the screamer calling the hordes and the hordes digging. You get out of the bunker in the morning and like there's a crater dug around the indestructible POI by all the zombies. It's kind of hilarious, actually. Alright. Catch you all laters.